Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. Today I will show you a tutorial how to enable the hard parking in Euro Truck Simulator 2. The tab I can do anything. Before we start, please like and subscribe to my channel and let's go. The first thing you have to enable your console. The first thing you have to do, you have to go in Explorer here, go inside the documents. You go inside the Euro Truck Simulator 2 folder and double click on the config.cfg. Yes, and after that don't use every time, you don't have to let it like this. Okay, so open it with Notepad and click OK. After that, you have to enable the console. So you have to search after the G developer. If you don't find it quickly, you can type Ctrl and F to find it. Developer. As you can see, it's one right now because it's enabled. But you will have it like this with zero. You will erase it and put one. First thing, okay? And after that, you search for console. You see, you set G console is one. At your place, it will be zero. Replace it zero with one, and that's it. Okay? After that, you can enable the I can do anything tab. Either you go inside the profile, your profile settings in Euro Truck Simulator 2. I have it here. You have to know the name of your profile because it's in if you can see in numbers and letters. But I know mine because it's the oldest one, and I think it's this one. Yes, because I have my avatar here. And you click config, that's CFG, same as I done last time. Click on Notepad and click OK. After you click OK, you are looking after the GSET simple parking. Look, here it is. This is G simple parking doubles. It's zero. You will have it with one. You will replace it with zero. Also, use G parking difficulty. I think it's one also. Maybe you will have a zero, but if it's not zero, you put zero, okay, instead of one. Okay, after that you save it. After all these steps have been done, you enter in your Euro Truck Simulator 2 game. Click options after you enter your profile. I am saying how I have my setting with this parking. And go to gameplay. Search for the parking difficulty. As you can see, I have always select. If you want to scale parking, I think it will give you directly the hard one. But in my opinion, the best option is to click on this always select. Is the best because it's always asking you how do you want to park. Okay, after this step you go inside. Okay, also you can try to see if the console is enabled by clicking the console button on top of the left under the escape keyboard. Okay, as you can see, it's working. So you can either make all the steps with the notepad, but the last one, I mean in the profiles, I mean of this one in the profiles to enable the double trailers, or you can do it here in the game using the console. just by, you see it's here, and you type it here, you set, not you set, sorry, G simple, you see, G, I just click on it, I didn't give it 0 or 1. I just click it, and if you can see it's 0. If you don't want to do that with the profile in Notepad, you can take this command here inside the game, just say this G simple parking doubles, give 0 and enter, and now it's 0. But after you do also the step in the gameplay and put the always select the parking difficulty like I've done. So now we just click OK, and if you can see the I can do anything tab is enabled. Now you can try to park your trailer. I will show you it's real. So. Can see we have to park it here. Okay everyone, if you enjoy my video and like it, please hit the like and subscribe button, and if you have any suggestion, please let it in the comment section. Have a nice day.